Well, here's the Capitoline Museum building on the Campidoglio. We just had two cappuccinos each at a little bar here, which re-enabled my feet perhaps just enough to make it home. The last of the Campidoglio is this giant fascist monument that now overpowers everything near the Piazza Venezia.